'cause I'm the tax man.
Would you increase the gas tax, the SUV tax?
I would, and I will say I'm the only Democrat, and as a progressive Democrat, the only Democrat to support a progressive carbon tax in this race.
I'm the only one who's talking about we need to possibly raise taxes. We need to repeal the Bush tax cuts. We have the biggest deficit in United States history, and you're telling me we can't repeal or we don't have to repeal the Bush tax cuts? That's outrageous.
I don't take it all. 'Cause I'm the tax man.
We discussed the income tax, we discussed the gas tax, some of the smaller taxes applying the sales tax to alcohol, soda and candy. So
and the upshot was?
Well, it's a work in progress. We're going to take up all the amendments tomorrow.
And what was this? Was there any income tax real discussion, or was this sort of a couple of crazy and progressive senators actually think there's a better way to do this? Was there any positive response?
Well, I do think there's a better way to do it, and as you know, I do support raising the income tax.
Before we went on the air, that you have a long-term plan on the income tax, assuming it doesn't make it this round, or even if it does make it this round, what's the plan?
Well, I don't necessarily have a long-term plan, but there's a number of us discussing. Can we begin to discuss again a 4 to 6 year plan to bring back the progressive income tax,
which graduate takes, income tax.
That's right, which takes us a vote of the a referendum by the voters.
Now that's been defeated 5 times in Massachusetts. Is because how do you go to the public and say, even if it's the fairest, we spoke on this, Senator Eldridge. We said we want the tax rate reduced to 5%. I think it was in 2000. You and your colleagues chose not to honor what we said. So not only did you not drop it to 5%, but now you want to raise it a point to whatever it is, 6.5 or something like that. How do you answer that constituent? We spoke on this.
I want to also acknowledge Jamie Eldridge, who is always easy to pick out of a crowd. In part because of his height, but it also in part because of his wonderful talent and promise. And he shares with Corey a broader, more hopeful, more positive vision for what we can be in Massachusetts, and I'm grateful for your support.